Amateurs practice until they get it right. Professionals practice until they can't get it wrong. You need to create an environment in which you can practice until you can't get it wrong.